Breaking overnight, one person is facing life-threatening injuries after a shooting in North Charlotte. The shooting happened near Hubbard Falls Drive and West Sugar Creek Road. No information on a suspect has been released so far, but we'll keep you updated as soon as we learn more.